A320 Normal Law. Normal law is indicated to the pilots by the double green symbols on the PFD. In normal law, regardless of the pilot's input, the computers will prevent excessive maneuvers and exceedances to keep the aircraft within a safe flight envelope. Ground mode. Ground mode is a direct relationship between side stick deflection and elevator deflection without auto trim. Ground mode automatically sets the trimmable horizontal stabilizer at 0 degrees, inside the green band. Flight mode. In normal law, the side stick sets the elevator and THS to maintain a load factor proportional to stick deflection and is independent of speed. With the side stick at neutral and wings level, the system maintains 1G in pitch, and there is no need for the pilot to trim if he changes speed or configuration. Pitch trim is automatic. Automatic pitch trim freezes in the following situations. The pilot enters a manual trim order via the THS. The radio height is below 50 feet, 100 feet with autopilot engaged. The load factor goes below 0.5G or above 1.25G. Flare mode. Flare mode is essentially a direct stick-to-elevator relationship. Flight mode changes to flare mode as the aircraft descends below 50 feet radio altitude to land.